Hello, you guys. Welcome to tonight's live sizing and styling guide. If you're catching this part, you're probably catching the replay. Make sure to comment hashtag really replay. Let us know that you were here and that you saw this. We love to know if you were here, whether it was when we were live or on the replay. But say hello. We are running. Oh, running always.
Running.
Whenever we think we have enough time, we're like, we're still running. So, hello, hello, happy Wednesday, and happy live day, and Valentine's Day live. You guys, we have such fun goodies today. I always loved these themed lives, because they're just so fun. So, let me find our live. Of course, today it's going to be a struggle. Some days it's so easy. So, hello, say hi. Hi, Jennifer. Hi, Kathy. Hi, Sue. Welcome. Oh my gosh, I've been cold all day, and as soon as we stepped in this room, I'm like, it's so warm already. Hello, everybody. Hi, Sarah. Oh, I'm like, do I still have two earrings in? I was just running like crazy. You guys, such cute goodies tonight. Okay, let me get this shared. I just found it. Copy link. We're going to send this little notification over. Open. Oh. Okay. There's that. Oh, a couple more things to do and we'll get this shared up and get going. Okay. Hello. Say hi. We'd love to know you're here. If you are new, welcome. It is our Valentine's Day release, you guys. And of course, we're covering other goodies too. Some things that are Valentine's related and or some things that, of course, are Valentine's tees and that kind of stuff. But then we have some other goodies that can be worn every day and all that fun stuff. So let me get this finished and then we can get started. We are listening to the top love songs today for our Valentine's live. We said no next gen today. We are moving on. Gen X. Next gen. That's our computer software at work, so I often confuse them. So yeah, no Gen X today. We are listening to love songs. Oh, this is an interesting love song. We'll see what Alexa pulls out today.
Yeah, we're not sure.
We're not sure what she's got in store.
We might have to skip this song. You never know.
Okay, I think we are all shared. Hello, hi Amber, hi Sue, hi Marta, hi Shayla. Welcome all of you. Just set my laptop down. It is so good to be here with you. And we have a super fun live here tonight with some awesome Valentine's themed goodies, but some pieces that you can wear all year round and aren't just limited to Valentine's Day. But of course, those great Valentine's specific pieces. I think we have a month from tomorrow till Valentine's Day. It's today the 13th. So we have plenty of time to get these goodies out to you and for you guys to do your shopping. And I know there were requests for Valentine's earrings. Well, how many new pairs are there, Christine?
41
new Valentine's earrings are being launched today. That includes sets and dangles and all kinds of cute things. So we are going to show you all of those. And then we've got a massive lineup today of some really cute outfits. So I hope you all are doing well. Say hi. Thank you if you have shared. We'd super appreciate it. It's how you help us grow. So thank you. Thank you. And one other thing that I want to make sure to tell you, I'll announce it again at the live and then I'll put a little post up in the group too. Christine and I are both leaving town tomorrow night. So Thursday, after we're all done shipping all of your orders from today and that come in tomorrow, we are leaving town Thursday and we will be back Monday late. So shipping will resume on Tuesday. So if you place any orders after 5 p.m. tomorrow, they are going to ship on Tuesday. So just a couple days we have off, but we've been working our tails off and we had hoped that the boutique here was going to be done before we took a little vacation, but it's just not worked out that way. We've had this plan for a while and we're actually going up to the UP and snowmobiling. This is kind of our husband's plan of everything that we've got going on. So we are going to take a little trip and have a few days off. So Yeah, we are excited. Where are we putting those earrings? Corey, we got more containers. We got more earring containers. Okay, so I think we can go ahead and get started, but hello, everybody. Thanks for hopping on. Christine, of course, is here. If you are new, she's like, are you going to do your normal little spiel? So, of course, Christine is here on the backside. She's going to be posting all of our comments with all the names and details of all the new goodies that we're releasing tonight. If you are new, shopping takes place on the app or the website. Where you'll, after the live, where all of our new inventory will be loaded immediately following the live, and you can do all of your shopping there. So right now, just watch and enjoy, and like I said, grab a glass of wine and some chocolate, and we're gonna like start this Galentine's, right?
That's what Galentine's.
Galentine's! So we are going to start that today, and yeah, so just hang out with us, and then you can shop after the live. So I think we'll go ahead and get started. If you have questions throughout, let me know. Look at, I tried to decorate in our new space. This is the fanciness of my decorating until I get like the cabinets and stuff that I want. But I was like, this is it. So we have just a little spattering of Valentine's decor. But first up today, you guys, we have this really cute Valentine's tee. It is a skull and it's got this fun glitter detail. So anywhere you see red on the tee, it's actually a glitter detail. This one is a light heather gray with the V-neck, so it makes it easy to pair with whatever type of layer you want to pair it with. You could do it with a black cardigan or, of course, this red cardigan. This is our fun high-low. Let me see what the name is. This one is called the Alone With You Ribbed High Low Cardigan. It's available in sizes small through 3X. You guys, this is one of my favorite layering cardigans. It's a great weight, so it's one that you can wear for multiple seasons. You're not limited to only wearing it in the winter. It has some cute slouchy pockets. That's the intended style. And you can wear this one buttoned up and closed if you would like. These run quite true to size. I like the small in it, and Christine likes her true to size, the extra large in it. So we absolutely love these. They're super cute for layering, and they're a really lightweight ribbed, so it's not a real heavy ribbing, and it's a nice stretchy material. Love, love, love them. And then I have it paired with the Can-Can flare jeans. So these are the super high rise is true, you guys. These are hitting me up on my natural waistline, which is a pretty high rise. So that's why we want to indicate that in the name. So it hits up on my natural waistline. I absolutely love these. I have them paired with the heel. Now these are a long inseam, I believe 34 inches. So it is a long inseam for you shorter gals. You might need to get them hemmed, but I absolutely love them. For reference, I'm a size 6'8". I tend to be a 7 in Judy Blues and a 9 in Can-Cans. And I'm shown here in the Can-Cans. They're pretty roomy. I think I could go down a size in them, but I'm shown in my true size here. But they do run a little bit on the roomier side, and I think Christine felt the same as well, didn't you, Christine? After you've worn yours and they've stretched a little bit and all that stuff.
Yes.
And then, of course, I have it paired with a fun new earring to pull out the glitter in this. We have these cute dangle hearts, which we have, I think, in like six or seven different colors. And they are available in white and a couple of different pinks, and they are just adorable. So make sure to check out all the earrings today. I don't know how you're going to pick. There's so many. But what's awesome is they're cute for Valentine's Day, but you can wear hearts anytime. So that makes this super fun. Graphic tee sizing. This one is a unisex fit. It runs true to size. So I'm shown in the small. It gives me, again, that little bit of roominess in the belly, a little bit more fitted in my hip area. I like my graphic tees to fit like this. If you like an oversized tee, or if you want to be able to like tie a knot in it, I would suggest to size up one. But otherwise, they are considered a unisex fit. This is a Bella Canvas tee, I do believe. If I can see, yep, this is a Bella Canvas tee. So it's that nice soft tee that we just love, but they run true to size. So I think that covers this one. We have a huge lineup tonight. Most outfits that we've done in a while. So I'm going to go ahead and get changed. I always get excited for the holidays and I end up ordering and ordering and ordering and forgetting what I order. So Christine's always like, there's more Valentine's stuff here. I'm like, yes, there is.
Yes, it just kept showing up.
So I probably won't be able to show you all of the earrings, but we all know that the stock photos are awesome and really depict them well. So I'll be able to like give you some flashes of some, throw on one of them so you can see sizing and that kind of thing. But just a heads up that you're not going to see all 41 of them on tonight's live. So, okay. You guys, I love this one. So I try to bring in a good variety. We like graphic tees, we like some sweaters, we like a cute top, and this is one that I love. And again, love it for all year round. This is not a Valentine's specific top, but it is so cute for Valentine's Day. You guys, this is the Levis Kind Color Block top. It is available in sizes small through 3X. This is intended to be an oversized, loose fitting top. That is the intended fit. So you can see I have roominess in the body. It's one you can size down if you want, but if you want that intended fit of having that looseness, then stay true to size. So the top of this one is quite ivory. It's not white, it's quite creamy. And then here in a stitch, I'm like, is that stitching or printed? Oh, it's printed, but it looks like stitching. It says Love is Kind. So just that little bit of something. So this one makes it really cute for Valentine's Day. You've got that beautiful lipstick red body on there in the color block. And then just that pretty cream there to give you a little cuff to like tie in the cream in both places. So this one is super comfortable, super stretchy. And like I said, a roomy fit. Fabric content on this one is 95% rayon, 5% spandex, and it's just adorable. So I'm absolutely loving this one. If you don't love like super oversized, or if you're like, how could I style it? You can do a little front tuck with this one. You could do a side tie if you wanted to pull it up. You could absolutely do that on it. Because of the roominess in it, I'd say stay true to size. It gives you options for doing some different styling, and you could do a little pocket tuck with it too. But I just love that little message, Love is Kind. Like we said, it's one you can wear all year round. I know I only have one earring in. I'm surprised nobody has told me yet. But here is another cute one that we're releasing today. I'll see if I can get close so you guys can see it. This one is one of the double hoops, where it has that pretty hoop in the leather here on the bottom and then the leather on top, and it's got that cute stripe detail to it with the red heart. So just a really cute one as well that is releasing. And I have this one still paired with those wide leg hand-hands. And yes, our little gnomes. I tried to sneak them in somewhere. I was like, there's nowhere to put them. I could put them on the floor, but that would be sad, wouldn't it? So we got those little guys over here hanging out for today. So I'm going to go change. I'm going to really try to be speedy today, but let us know if you have questions. Christina's here to answer your questions as you pop those up. So if you do have them, we'll do our best to follow along and answer.
Happy Valentine's Day. It is, I have to tell you, when I got dressed this morning, just for my normal daily look, because I knew we were doing a Valentine's live today, I got dressed like it was Valentine's Day. Couldn't remember.
Just
in our world, it was Valentine's Day.
Okay, so next up here. Happy Valentine's. Yeah, so next up is the Hearts of Love sweater. This one is available in sizes small through 3X, and we actually had this one last year. We had a few favorites last year that we wanted to make sure we had this year. So this was one that we absolutely love. It is a medium weight material, so it's not super heavy. It's just a really nice weight. So even if you live somewhere warmer, you could definitely pull this off. I'm trying to see what the fabric content on this is. Can you maybe peek for me? I think it's up top. And I can't see it.
It is 100% acrylic.
Okay, so this one is 100% acrylic. Now, this one, again, has a little bit of a looser fit in the body. I'm shown in the small. So this one, I'd say stay true to size. I believe, Christine, you snatched this one up last year?
I did. I actually went down.
Oh, she went down a size because of the roominess. So it's one that if you would like it to be a little bit more fitted, you can size down one. Otherwise, stay true to size for the intended fit. One thing that I love about this one is just your regular crew neck, again, in that beautiful lipstick red with the white hearts on it. And then it's got the cute little details here of like the frayed, what do we call that? Like the distressing in the sweater. And then it has it also along the bottom where you get that distressing. So it's just a fun little detail that they throw in there. My bracelets on the sleeve want to stick out of it. But it's just that little bit of distressing to give you, again, just that little detail to the sweater. So that goes around the bottom and then is on your sleeves. So this one I'd say runs true to size or a size down one. 100% acrylic, but it is awesome. And it feels so nice. It's such a soft material. And then I have this one paired with this cute macrame earring. Now here again, this is not a Valentine's specific one. It's in the beautiful red, true red. And then it comes with the bead up here that is a leopard print. So for you leopard lovers, it is just a really great basic one. Now these, of course, they're a statement earring because they're a little bit bigger, but I think these are the ones that measure about 2.5 inches in total length. So they're not way too big. They have the wooden detail on them and they run, they are just like, they're not super heavy, so they're a nice weight where they're not pulling on your ears. But I just love them for a little something. And if you are like, you know, if you like to have things that you can wear year-round, these are perfect. So cute. But actually, I think almost all of these, I was like, oh, you can wear this year-round, and you can wear this year-round. And when if you work, like Stephanie, she works for, American Heart Association. So for like Heart Awareness Month, right?
Oh, yeah.
And all kinds of those things, you can pull those in. So, okay, I'm going to get changed. I didn't announce it. I just wandered away.
I think they figured it out.
When I just wandered away, you know.
You just walk away, everybody knows. Even the people in the third story across the street, they all know.
Do you think they're going to catch on that Wednesdays is our live night?
You know, every time I look over there and I still don't see anybody. I don't know.
Yeah, they all sit with their lights off to watch, I think.
That's true.
You can get a better view with the lights off.
For sure.
Okay. You guys, things are crazy around here. I tell you, this week we've all been running wild, including my husband and my kids and my mom watching the kids. Everybody. Jake had fire training tonight, so he was busy. Luke had baseball practice. We have a live. And I can't imagine when I have 3 kids in sports. I don't know how people do it. It takes an army. That's what I always remind myself. Like, our family, it takes an army.
We are an army.
We are an army.
We do everything together. Pick up find some.
Okay, so I will throw one of these in just so you guys can see. Oh, now I'm really short. Whenever I like switch to flats, they're hiding in the dark. They might be. Okay, so next up, you guys, is this cute leopard heart V-neck tee. That's, of course, the new item today. And then we're featuring it with this. We're trying to pair things differently. So if you have some of these items in your closet, you can see how to pair them, how to pull these into your wardrobe. Again, not a Valentine's specific tee, but super cute for Valentine's. So we love this with this just fun heart and then the leopard detail on the inside. This one is a darker heather gray with the V-neck. And I just love it paired here with a denim shirt. So this is our bleached denim. Let's see. This is the distressed denim bleached button down. Love the bleaching in this one. These run true to size. I'm shown in the small. I can easily button it, but I like to throw a cuff in the sleeve and wear it open. And then sometimes I get like confused with like, can I mix denims? Can I wear it with jeans? So I like to throw on one of the denim shirts with a pair of leggings and do a fun tennis shoe and make this into a cute like running errands, doing school classroom activities, taking my kids places, and just something comfy and awesome. So again, the bleached button downs run true to size. You can size up if you like an oversized, like more of a man's fit shirt. You could size up one, but otherwise they run true to size. Let me take this off. And the earrings I picked out, like while I was looking, is this one Bella? Yes, this one's Bella Canvas.
That's what I got to look at.
Oh, yep, Bella Canvas. So I picked out this cute little earring set, you guys. I'll see if you can get close so you can see. So this looks like leopard print, but they're actually little hearts. Again, you can wear this all year round, but they look like little hearts. So this is a really cute one to pair with this. And then of course you get with it the black jersey bead, which is a great basic. If you haven't tried these earrings before, they are awesome. They fit right on your earlobe nicely. So you guys can kind of get an idea of the size there. They're considered 12 millimeter, but they just fit really well and are a great, if you're not into dangly earrings, they're awesome. I love the studs, especially for summertime when I have a lot going on. Oh, and Christine put out this little combo I'm going to show you because this is cute to show right now. We have a new set, you guys. I love this. Okay. So we have this cute little set. I'm going to have to put one of these on, so you guys can see these. These are, of course, from our favorite Southern Charm Girls. But look at this fun set. So you have the hoop, and of course, I'm knocking it all over the place. And then it has a little leopard dangling heart on it, if you guys can see that. So it's just a fun little detail. Here is the other one I'll show you up close. It is bonded to leather. So it's, again, it's really lightweight, but it's just that cute little dangle. And then this one comes in a set with the little matching bracelet, and this is also available in the cute red glitter. So it has the little bracelet that matches it. You guys, this is like, it's all, it has that little dangle there so it will move around, but such a cute little set and simple. If you like to give a gift for Valentine's Day to a friend or a teacher or something, or your galentine, this is really stinking cute. It's an awesome little set. And you guys, we pulled out and we added some things to the gift guide that makes some really cute gifts if you wanted to put something together for somebody. Like our little crossbody bag with this leopard set, like how cute. And then we also do have some like that we brought back out. So we have little socks. I can take them out to show you. But just a reminder, they'll be all in the Valentine's category. This is a new one. This is the Makeup Eraser 7-Day Set. It is They come with 7 different wipes for the different days of the week to clean your face. If you haven't used a makeup eraser yet, they are amazing. Just use water, clean your face. No need for makeup wipes anymore. And these can be washed in the washing machine and dried like normal and then reused. And these you should be able to get, oh, what does it say on here? How many? This is equal to 3,600 makeup wipes, the amount of use that you should get out of them. So this is a really cute set too if you like to give something to your daughters for Valentine's Day. It's just a fun little themed set for the holiday. So loving the new earring set. And like I said, this one also comes in the glitter set too. So those are super duper fun. And let's talk about this tee real quick. Bella Canvas, like the first one that I had on, runs true to size. You can see it's very consistent with the size of that other one. I have that roominess in the body, more fitted in the hip area, unisex fit, but you can size up one if you like a roomier fit, want to do that knot, all that kind of stuff, but otherwise true to size. And then I have this paired with our Perfect Fit leggings, not the pocket ones, just the regular ones, which we just restocked this week. You guys, these are amazing, nice and stretchy, baby suede just at the top, so it helps them stay in baby elastic just in the top, so it helps them stay in place nicely. But they have that 4-inch yoga style waistband on them. They are baby suede, so they're super soft, nice and stretchy. These are like my go-to leggings, so comfortable. So just a fun, cute, easy outfit for Valentine's. Who knows what all we're going to be doing, and maybe you're going to be planning a date night at home, which is also fun, and want to get dressed up or that kind of thing. But if you're hanging out during the day, or like we're going to be here running around and working, this is what I wear when I work and we're packing orders and all that stuff. So, okay, I'm going to go change again real quick, and I think Christine's hopping on out here.
Hi girls, I hope everybody is having fun. I hope you all found wine and chocolate to celebrate Galentine's Day tonight to get ready for Valentine's Day. Are the leggings true to size? Yes, they are. So they come in a extra small, which I think we said would be for a size 2-4. Is that what we were saying? Extra small 2-4?
I think 0-2.
0-2. Small medium is 4-6-8. Large, extra large is 10, 12, 14. And somehow Rachel just ended up with a bag on her head. I'm sorry.
This is to protect the clothes from the makeup. I wanted to surprise you.
Oh, do you want to come? Please, come, please, please, just real quick. I mean,
I wanted to surprise
it's
her
not,
from alive.
You guys can't miss this. You can't miss this.
I can't even see out of this.
This is how she just came around the corner. This is how she just came around the corner.
This is so I don't get makeup on the clothes
this is what
when
happens.
I'm changing.
In the background.
I didn't tell Christine I bought this. Magical
she didn't tell
thing.
Me. Oh my gosh. Okay, so sizing is true to size. I can go between the large, extra large, and the extra large plus. I prefer the large, extra large. Moving right along. Tammy, I put this graphic tee on. Rachel is now watching you guys all just laugh hysterically. Hey, you know what? If it's not for the clothes and the wine and the chocolate, we're just here to entertain. So I'm just so happy that she came out here and showed it to you. Oh, God. Okay. Okay. This t-shirt, we are going to end up talking about this t-shirt forever. I am, for anybody new here, I'm typically a size 14, 16 in jeans, and I fluctuate anywhere from a large to an extra large to a 1X in tops. Now, with these t-shirts, they're unisex, so I probably could go down to a large, but I choose not to because I don't want... You guys have all seen that jean line that you can see through there and your button popping out. And so that is why I choose not to go to the large and I stick with the extra large. This also gives me the opportunity to do some front tucks on t-shirts, give it a little bit of shape. I tie mine in side knots all the time, but I always stick with an extra large in my graphic tees. So that, and then let me see if I can get close. Do you see these sweetest little lip earrings that I put on? They're so fun, and they're also available in this sweet light pink color. So red or light pink. And you know what? These aren't just for Valentine's. If you're a makeup girl, if you're a makeup junkie, these are for you. If you love your lipstick, if you love watching makeup tutorials, doing makeup tutorials.
If you're a girl.
If you sell, I mean, I know there are, you know, 70 different brands of makeup that can be sold now. If you sell makeup, if you've got a makeup girl, these would be a great Valentine's Day gift. So I think Rachel now has her face shield off. And she's ready to come back out here.
I have to tell you what prompted that was that 2 weeks ago, I ruined a hoodie during a live because I got my makeup all over it and I couldn't get it out. So I was like, how can I protect like my face and clothes without ruining them? And I found that handy little thing on Amazon. And when it came in the mail, Jake was like, I accidentally opened this. And he's like, is this like a mosquito guard? And so we were just dying over it. But yeah, that's my way to protect now, my new way to protect the clothes from my face. So, okay, next up, you guys, this is...
I didn't even get you a comment yet.
I'm going to show you guys a couple earrings. So those first heart dangles that I was out in, I wanted to show you some colors they come in. So this one is the rose gold. I thought this would be really cute with what I have on to make it a little bit more Valentine's, because what I'm wearing right now is one of these that can be year-round and that kind of thing. And then they also come in the white glitter. If you guys can see, if I catch the light right, you might be able to see that glitter. They come in these super cute metallic leopards. They've got the red and the pink metallic on there. And then they also, here's one of the pinks that they come in. I think this one is called Barbie pink. So they come in some really cute combos there. They're so fun and super lightweight. They are a glitter canvas, so they're just super duper lightweight, but so fun. And Diana, I have some of those. And maybe I need to carry some so that everybody has, and so that everybody can buy them. No. Okay, I think Christine's comment is up.
I did put it up.
Nope, I got it. Okay, so next up, I loved this little cardigan. And again, it's not Valentine specific, but sometimes we like to highlight these pieces. And when we have a night that has so many graphic tees, we're like, what can we pair these with that's fun? Because a lot of us aren't wearing just a graphic tee during this time of the year. And we're looking for a cute little combo and something that we can carry into other day, you know, other times and seasons and that kind of thing. So this is the Chasing You Everywhere cardigan. I'm shown in the small, right, Christine? You pulled this for me. Yeah. These run quite true to size. They have some nice stretch. I love the combo here where you have the fun leopard on top, and then the stripe detail on the bottom. And it's just awesome. So absolutely love this. Think it's so cute. And it makes a fun layer over a graphic tee. So this one, I know my screen is backwards and you can't read it. So I might need Christine to help me read it. This one says, love one another as I have loved you. And then... John 13:34. So not necessarily Valentine's specific, but a great one to wear on Valentine's Day or any day of the year. So we love this tee. This is a dark heather gray, and then it has the bleaching detail to it, but not super heavy. So you can kind of see some of that detailing, which really pulled in the colors of that cardigan well. But it just has some of that little bit of like splatter bleach on there. And I just love the saying on this one. Again, I think this one, they don't mark on what type of tea it is. But very similar fit. Again, if you guys are watching, you saw me in that Bella Canvas. I would think that this is a Bella Canvas by the fit. Roomy in the waist, more fitted in the hips, but still with some stretch. I'm shown in the small unisex fit. Stay true to size or size up one if you like a roomier fit. And I don't know why I didn't change my shoes. I'm still wearing tennis shoes. I must too distracted with that face shield that I just left that on. But again, paired with our favorite leggings, which I love because they're casual or dressed up. You can wear them with a nicer shoe than a tennis shoe and that cardigan. It is. It's cute for a more relaxed look, but I just thought with that cardigan, it would have been nice with a pair of black shoes or something like that. So what's the blend of the tea? Let me take this one off. I'll change and Christine can get that for you.
I was going to have you toss it to me. Not behind the screen.
I mean, for sure, if the people weren't viewing before I put that face shield on, they are going to now.
Right.
Don't you think?
Oh, yeah, that drew right in.
My husband is no longer like actively on Facebook, but I wish he had been watching that part.
Oh, we can make sure he sees that.
Because he's going to not believe me that I wore it out here.
We usually do our best to put our best face forward.
Yes! It's okay today. To laugh every now and again.
Not today.
Oh, I love it.
All of the earrings.
Oh my gosh, you guys, there's so many. I might end up showing you all 41 today. Okay, so with this hot pink sweatshirt, let's talk about the sweatshirt first, then I'll show you a couple of earrings that go really well. So this is a sweatshirt. Obviously, it's a sweatshirt. And I'm like looking to see what it is. What kind of sweatshirt is this? Is it a Gildan?
I'm sorry. Up funny. Yes.
Okay, so this is a Gildan sweatshirt. I know some of you like to know that. I'm shown here in the small. It is just this beautiful neon pink. It's gorgeous. This one says, love to love you. So it's just a sweet little message. It's got the little heart as a period. And this one runs true to size again. So I'm shown in the small. Got some nice roominess. This would be one if you want an oversized sweatshirt to like cover your, wear with leggings, cover your bum. I would say size up one. Otherwise, stay true to size. It's got your classic crew neck. I look so tan, don't I, Christine?
Yeah.
Yes, it's like the middle of January and I look tan. But it's just this really fun hot pink and I love the saying again. All of these, I'm feeling like they're so cute for this, for the holiday, but they are something you can wear all the time. So love to love you. And let me show you a few more of these earrings. Look at how cute these are, how bright pink they are. They're just perfect. So a little neon heart in the glitter. Here's another one that would be cute too. Oh, just a little bit of a lighter. Perfect. This one's, that one is perfect. Pink. Yes. Yeah. So that one Christine says is the Barbie pink. I think the other one was rose maybe. Here is another new favorite of mine today. Jennifer, I'd say yes, absolutely. It's the same fit. I'm not 100% sure if it's the same brand. I'll double check after the live. These are so stinking cute. These big teardrops with the fun fun lip print on them. So they have a light pink background and then your brighter pink lips. These also come in a white background and these are a larger one. So I think they measure 2.5 inches. Is that right?
Yeah.
Do you remember 2.5 inches on these? So they're a larger teardrop, but it's that larger print. So you want to be able to be sure to see the lips. If they cut them too small, you wouldn't see what they were. So these are just so cute. Again, if you're a makeup artist, if you like to give gifts to people who do makeup, or if you just like lips because you're a girl, again, well, those are perfect. And then this is also another really adorable set releasing today. This one says, kiss me. You've got your lips down here and then a really pretty hot pink jersey bead. So some really cute sets are releasing today. So cute. I know. Love them all. Aren't they adorable? So yes, absolutely love this sweatshirt. I say to stay true to size, unless you like it roomy, oversized. Oversized things right now are super in. Oversized sweaters, oversized sweatshirts. That's when you're going to want to size up to adjust for that. Okay, and the jeans that I have on are the Judy Blue Asymmetrical Hemline, right? Is that what they're called?
Yeah.
Oh, did I get it right? You probably can't see them super well because of my boots, but these have an asymmetrical cuffed hem in them. They are tacked in place, so it's going to keep that asymmetrical shape for you. They are distressed. They have nice stretch to them, but run quite true to Judy Blue sizing. These are a mid-rise, so they hit me just below, I can't get my shoe back on, just below my belly button for the mid-rise, and I'm in the 728, which is my go-to size in Judy Blues, and they are perfection. So these, I'd say, stay true to size in these for your Judy Blue size. If you have questions ever on jean sizing, let us know. We are happy to help and try to get you in the right size. So I'm going to go ahead and change again, and I'll be right back.
Have a name.
That's a good question. Is Jillian on? I would say
Jillian.
She did say Jillian.
Hi earlier. I did see her.
I mean, I'd say an angle bob, but it's not really angled. I mean, it's longer in the front than in the back. So maybe an angled bob would be how I would describe it to somebody. But there are pictures on my business page of a few different angles of it. So I'd say scope those out so that way you get a good picture of it and you can show somebody. Okay. Whew, I'm warm. So warm. Okay, next up, you guys, I just threw on this fun macrame one too. And again, not the Valentine specific, but so cute with our red and pink theme today. This one is a hot pink macrame. It's got that crystal clear druzy bead up there. And it is darling, super lightweight, easy to wear. So next up, I have on the Too Cute to Be True Vest in black. This one was restocked yesterday, I think. Or just this week. So it is adorable, you guys. If you haven't seen this one yet or gotten it, it's awesome. It has a cable outside, like a sweater line outside, and then it's a Sherpa inside, so super soft. It does have a hood on it. These run true to size. They are adorable, and they flew out of here the first time we got these, so we ordered a restock. So here it is zipped on me, and it also has button closure, which is one of my favorite things about it. I love this button closure. I think I need one of these for this weekend, but it does button all the way down, and it is cozy and cute, but again, gives you some versatility for wearing it for longer seasons since it is a vest. You can wear it with short sleeves. You can wear it with three-quarter sleeves. You can layer this over hoodies if you're in really cold weather. So that is one thing that's nice about it being a vest. So love that. And then we already saw this graphic tee with the gray background or the gray tee in a V-neck. Well, here is the berry. So it's a heathered berry. It has a slight heathering to it. This is Bella Canvas. And this one really stretchy, but again, same original fit. You can see it's loose in the body and then a little bit more fitted in the hips, but it does have a little bit more stretch than that gray one originally had. Sometimes the blends just vary a little bit, so we can tell you the blend of this one too after I take it off, but I would say stay true to size in this. This one, because of the stretch, I could tie if I wanted to, if I wanted to do that to give it a little something different. I could cuff the sleeve here, but so I could throw a little cuff in it and just style it a little differently because it has so much stretch to it. So again, that comes a little bit with the blend. I would still say stay true to size in them unless you always size up. Like if you know you size up in a graphic tee because you want to be able to do these things, in this particular one, I'd say stay true to size. And that's why we do these lives. So that way we can talk about the fits of these and you guys know how to shop after. So yeah, I think that covers that. Yeah?
It covers that.
Okay, and do you want to peek at the blend of this and tell them when I hit this off? So that
sure.
Way, if there are any questions about how it varies from the gray. Oh, good throw. Oops. Oh. Coming. I will be back. It's gonna take me a lot longer to get ready if I put that face shield on. Okay. All right. Okay. I'm back. Oh, just waiting for Christine's comment. All right, so we have a new denim jacket today, which is always fun. We like to have a variety of denim because you can just have one denim jacket, but it's fun to have more that look differently and you can style differently. So this is a fun light wash distressed denim. Obviously, you guys can see the distressing to it, but it's a pretty heavy distressed. Sizing on this is super similar to the other denims that we've had. It doesn't have quite as much stretch, I think, because of the distressing, but it is the same brand. So sizing for overall fit is going to be the same. I'm shown here in the small. I can easily button this one closed with no problems. And I'd say stay true to size in this unless you know you're going to want to layer over sweaters or hoodies and be able to button it closed. But I like true to size. I always wear my jackets open, or at least like my fashion jackets, I wear open. So I'd say stay true to size. And it's just so cute for something a little different. Christine and I were calling this the Canadian tuxedo, right? When you have the denim and denim together. And that's, like I said earlier, I never know if I do denim and denim, but this one seemed like a really cute combo with that shirt in between. So this is paired with a pair of Judy Blues. These are a relaxed fit, wide cuff. So comfortable. Let me tell you the exact name of them. They are the wide cuff relaxed light wash jeans. So it's pretty close.
Wow.
They are high rise, so they hit me just above my belly button, run true to Judy Blue sizing. So with a relaxed fit, they're not quite a boyfriend. They end up getting more relaxed down around your knee area and down. So they are more fitted in the hips. These, I say, stay true to size, and I'm showing the 728. I wouldn't go down in these because it's a really nice fit on the waist that I should be used to with Judy Blues. If you haven't tried Judy Blues before, sizing is, I'm an 8 for street size. Like, I wear an 8 in Gap and 8 in American Eagle. Like, my street size is an 8. For Judy Blues, I go down one size from that, so I do a 7. And in Can-Cans, I go up one size, so I do a 9. So that's how you should always figure out your jean sizing. And of course, if you have questions, we're happy to help. But we always say with them, you want to be able to fit like a thumb in here. Maybe a little bit of room, but like really you want to be able to fit a thumb in. If you can like really stretch them far away from your body, they're going to be too big once you wear them for a little bit. So we always say try on your jeans when you get them with the tags still attached. Don't remove your tags. Don't wash them in case they are too big, because we can't take things back after they've been washed and tags are attached and all are just detached and all that kind of thing. So make sure to try them out, but let us know if you have jean sizing questions. So then I have this paired with this cute love graphic tee that is a little bit different because it brings in some different colors. It has the teals in there and then a pretty coral pink in there. So it just says love really nice across it. Again, a dark heather gray, Bella canvas, a tee. Same fit we were seeing, that roomy fit in the waist, a little bit more fitted in the hips, unisex fit, stay true to size, size up one for all those other things we were talking about. And then for a cute earring, nobody likes a blue jean shuffle. I was dying the other day when you posted that, like just dying. I love that term though, the blue jean shuffle. We all do it. We've all had our day. So this is a really cute earring I would pair with it. It kind of brings in the coral with that jersey bead. And then I love this one. It's called Love Songs, and it's a little tape that has little hearts and stuff on it. So like an old school tape deck, right? Tape deck or
yes,
tape?
Cassette.
That's the word. A tape, a cassette tape. So just a little cute set again in those duos. So love those. One other one
one I want to show you guys too. Where are the duos? Oh, these came in because this would be a cute one too. Well, maybe not with this one. So real quick, I'm going to show you these. These are a fun new little combo that we got. So there are two different sizes, a 12 millimeter and an 8 millimeter. So it gives you the two different sizes. These are ones just to give you a variation in your earring size. Or you can share one like with your daughter, give her the smaller one and you can keep the bigger one or that kind of thing. But it just gives you some variation with the different sizes. So this one is a light pink and black buffalo plaid. And then it also comes in a hot pink and black buffalo plaid. Again, we're on this Valentine's Day theme of pink and red and all that jazz, but those can be worn anytime. So I'm going to go ahead and I think change, right? Cover jeans, yes, cover shirts. We are good. I know, so much cute stuff. I love it. So, okay, I'm going to change and Christine's going to show some goodies.
I am. We have a special request. Let me hold up this small. I mean, I could have put on my own size, but why would I do that? I'm going to awkwardly hold this small. There we go. How's that?
Do you like me to hold it for you?
No, you just do what you're doing. And I'm going to show you earrings. Oh, see, you know it's a good match when they just blend right in. So, I know there are some questions about the coloring of this sweatshirt because I heard somebody say it looks a little coral. If in your mind you can imagine 1980s neon pink or like Saved early 90s Lisa Frank, that is the pink. So there are these fabulous Biggest Texas hot pink beauties that would go perfectly with this sweatshirt.
Those would be perfect.
And then they also come in crystal. So we have these in silver and in gunmetal. And if you missed out on either of those, this crystal is another great alternative to either one. There, of course, are the pink hearts. I mean, those just disappear in there. They're such a perfect match. So that depends if you want a perfect match. And then, again, the mixtapes that Rachel just showed. Again, perfect color match where it just disappears in there. And then there's also this set that they just have the cutest little lips. A hot pink druzy bead. And then the top one says, kiss me.
I don't know where you've been.
I'm going to get off the camera because she showed those.
Is that the same pink? Oh, no, that's a different
pink. That's a little different.
But that's a cute one, too. These are nice you're not into the heart or you just want, like, a basic teardrop. I think these measure an inch and a half.
I don't know if I should be leaving or staying or going.
Okay, your turn.
Oh, I didn't.
And Nicole, I'm going to look up those jeans for you.
I didn't pick out earrings for myself.
There's so many earring options. We might end up flashing all of them up here since we're showing so many at a time. Yes, those Texas ones are awesome. We love those Biggest Texas, the teardrop dangles. Because they stay in place really nice. They give you a little dangle. They're cute. They're like inexpensive for an earring. I lose earrings like no other. So to have something that isn't like, I would die, I think, if my husband ever bought me super expensive jewelry because I'd lose it. I mean, there's no way I would keep it alive. Okay, so next up, you guys, is, I love this sweatshirt. This sweatshirt says, love me for me or don't love me at all. And I just love the saying on this because I think that, like, it speaks to us for Valentine's Day. If you are somebody experiencing a little bit of heartbreak or just the idea of being your true self. So love me for me or don't love me at all. I love it. I think it's a great message and something that is like is important that we teach our daughters and all of that. Like be you, be true, and all of that stuff. So loving this sweatshirt. Same details as the last sweatshirt we were talking about. So you consider it a unisex fit. I'm shown here in the small. Gosh, it's so soft. And I say stay true to size unless you want an oversized sweatshirt. I've had some girls saying like, I want it to be oversized. I want to wear it with leggings. Then you should size up one. I mean, you could even size up two if you really want it oversized. So that's up to you. But I'm shown, I'm a size 6'8", shown here in the small. Natural roominess, so no need to size up, just for a nice fit. And then I picked out a couple earrings to go with this. This is a cute little set. I love these black ones that have the red setting on there. And then it comes with the little hearts with the red setting. So that's really fun if you guys see what I mean about the setting. So some of the settings are silver, some are black, and this one has that red setting. So it just makes it pop a little bit. And then I also thought that this was a really cute earring too. So that same heart with the red metallic and then the black leopard print. So another cute option. I loved the kind of that burnt red type of
of color to this one. Oh, and the sweatshirt, of course, that has the bleaching detail to it. More of just that little splashes of the bleaching, so not real definitive, like where you can see big chunks of it. But one thing to note is that bleaching always varies because it is done by hand. So it's going to be a little bit different on every single piece. But that is just one thing to know. It's not going to be identical to what you see on the picture, but it's just a really, really cute detail that's so in style right now. And I'm going to go ahead and change. I think Christine's probably answering Diane, so I'm going to change and I'll be right back out. I'm getting a little far away here.
Do you want me to slide them to you?
It's okay.
There should be a throughout the course of the live.
Something. I slide the outfits to you.
I could do it as I walk by.
You could, but
we're a little too Madonna-ish. With your face mask and all.
Don't talk trash about my face mask. I knew you would enjoy that. That's your buck neck.
Oh my goodness. You could like go to Africa on a safari and wear that and not get mosquito bites.
That's what Jake told me when he saw it. He thought it was a mosquito.
That's fantastic. I love it.
Okay.
I don't want it, but I love it.
You want one. I'll get you one for Christmas.
Oh, good. I only have to wait 11 months for that.
Okay, so next, early Christmas gift. You guys, I'm loving this. So today we just have this great mix of options, which I love. Like I said, I love having some sweaters, some tees, some cardigans, and then some of these cutesy other ones that, you know, a little off-the-shoulder action for those of us who have a relaxed day on Valentine's Day or anytime. You can wear lippies anytime, right? This one is so cute. So this is the Glitter Lips One Shoulder Sweatshirt. This one is designed and made to be worn on one shoulder. I think you could do it either way if you wanted, but it is so cute. I love the fit of this and the length of it, just all over. So this is considered a woman's fit. If you guys can see, it's more slim in the body than the other sweatshirts that I've shown you tonight. So this one is considered women's fit. I'm shown in the small, true to size. It's got this pretty like magenta fuchsia. I'm kind of always in between on those colors, like which is magenta, which is fuchsia. Magenta I think is more with the purple undertones, if that is right. What do you think, Christine? She's not speaking.
I'm just nodding.
But it's got that cute tie-dye detail there. These lips are glittery in a coordinating color. And then I have this paired with the magenta bralette. So I guess magenta would be the color we're going to go with on this, not fuchsia. But I have it paired with the magenta bralette, which is absolutely perfect. It's a great color match. And I love it. So true to size on the sweatshirt. I want to see if I can tell you guys fabric content. This is 100% cotton. Now, anything that typically is tie-dyed or bleached has been pre-washed, which means pre-shrunk. So I don't think you're going to have to worry about this shrinking at all. But just a heads up there that this should be pre-shrunk, but it is 100% cotton. Loving the length. It gives you a little bit of extra length, a longer fit. So cute. And you can even wear it like slouchier off if you want to show more of the bralette. Going to be totally up to you and how you want to kind of style that. I think you could do it off both shoulders, like if you wanted to, but I love it. So cute, you guys. You're gonna have to snatch this one up. And I didn't even pick out earrings to put. Oh, these are perfect, aren't they? Christine's ignoring me. So these little, those are the little teardrops in a glitter one. Again, glitter canvas, super lightweight, about 1.5 inches in total length. But they're so cute. So this would be a really cute one too. So you guys, there are so many options. Or of course, some of the little lip earrings, the kiss me earring, like so cute. So, okay, I think that covers this one and I'm gonna go ahead and change again. Guys, I don't know how you're gonna pick. I mean, thankfully, so many of these things are not just Valentine's Day specific, because I wouldn't be able to pick one outfit for Valentine's Day. Christine either. She dressed for Valentine's Day today.
I know. I have to start January 13th wearing my Valentine's collection to wear it for the entire month.
And that is totally fine. You can dress for Valentine's Day for 2 months, I think.
I can. I can do whatever I want.
You can. I know, it was funny. Last week, you guys started asking, like, Valentine's stuff? Valentine's earrings? I'm like, they're coming.
Okay. Christine just took off on me. I don't know if she's going to
come
or not. She's gone. She's left the room.
I have not gone far. Whoa! Knocking things over.
All right, you guys. Oh, I'm back in heels. Okay. How cute is this? Christine, how cute is this?
I love it.
She loves it. Okay, so next up here is the Pucker Up Cold Shoulder Top. This one is available in small through 3X. I think everything tonight is almost available in small through 3X. This is so fun, and especially for us who live in colder weather and we still need to dress warm and you want to be cute and you want to wear something a little bit extra, this is so fun. So I have this paired with a distressed pair of Judy Blues. These are the Heavy Destroyed Skinnies. Honestly, one of my personal favorite jeans. I have them myself and I'm addicted to them. They are super stretchy, so comfortable. I may have even slept in them a couple of times because they're that comfy you don't even notice. But I have it paired with this distressed pair of jeans and then this stinking cute top. So let's go over the details of this top. All night I'm just carrying around earrings in my hand. Oh, fabric content. I'm not going to be able to tell you. Christine will have to look. She's going to have to take a little peek-see because...
A little look-see?
If you can.
No, I'm not. It's not okay. There.
Well, it's disappeared. Oh, it's here. I'm sorry. Okay, so fabric content. This is 78% polyester, 18% rayon, 4% spandex. It is like a sweatshirt material, like a French terry. It is soft on the inside, thickness of a sweatshirt. And then it has these beautiful little shimmery blush tone lips on it all over. It has a balloon sleeve with a cuff on the bottom. So that balloon sleeve that you know we've been talking about and you guys have been seeing a lot lately. And it does have a little cuff around a cuff or a band around the hips, but it's not any snugger. So it's like a real straight kind of fit, roominess in the body. This one I'm going to say stay true to size. I think Christine may have had a request to put it on. But this one I really would stay true to size. Love the little collar on it with the fun cold shoulder detail to it. This is just a fabulous fun little top. So loving that one. Earrings I picked out for this one, although there's so many cute options for it. But this is just a fun set. Again, not necessarily Valentine specific, but you have that pretty little pink rose, a little pink leopard, and then just a great crystal in the druzy bead that's very much a neutral that you can wear all the time and goes with everything. So adorable, isn't it? I love it. So stay true to size, you guys, in this. And then also with the Judy Blue jeans, they are true to size for Judy Blue sizing. So I think that covers that, and Christine might be coming out.
Nobody asked to see me in this, but I wanted to put it on anyway. There were actually some questions about sizing on this sweatshirt. So, Diane, you asked if a 12-14 would fit into this. So, I'm a 14-16. I'm on the higher end of that spectrum, but I still hit that 14 number. A 12 could easily wear this. It would just be a little bit looser. Maggie, you asked about 16, and since I tend to be a 14-16, you could definitely wear this. There's plenty of stretch here in the hips. I mean, you can see how much room there still is, that you could definitely go up a size. So I would say anybody who's in that 14, whether it's 12, 14, 14, 16, you can definitely comfortably wear this sweatshirt. So I knew there were some questions, wanted to clarify any confusion on that. Rachel just went running out of the room. So while she's gone, I guess I'll just keep talking about other things. We were showing you guys some fun goodies that you can do as Valentine's Day gifts, whether it's for girlfriends or teachers or whoever. So we pulled out some of our most favorite makeup junkie bags. This one's the Rodeo Queen, I think. This just fantastic like cow print. And if I get up close, you can see that it's got this silver print to it. You were asking about the hot pink sweatshirt and sizing. They would both fit the same.
Yeah.
They would fit the same. What jeans am I wearing? Darn it, I knew somebody was going to ask and I didn't look it up.
Those are the new hand sand and the light wash, the heavy hand sand.
They're the new hand sand in the heavy. Light wash.
They're the Judy heavy Blue heavy hand sand.
The Judy Blue heavy hand sand.
Really?
If I say it. Goodness! Okay, anyway, makeup junkie bags are always a great addition. So there's multiple sizes. There's the mini, there's the small, there's the large. So it just depends what you're interested in gifting to somebody. So you can definitely do some combos of makeup junkies. Then we pulled out all of the buffalo plaid and the pinks, and this one's called the pretty bridal one. They're the large ones. And so that's up to you. I mean, if you wanted to gift that fabulous makeup eraser set with a makeup junkie bag, maybe a pair of earrings or socks or even these really fabulous, super cozy slippers. If any of you guys got these on Black Friday, you know exactly how cozy these are. And so they're just a sweet little different gift that you could give to somebody, or heck, give it to yourself.
Yeah.
You don't even have to give it to anybody else. You can keep all of these fabulous things for yourself, but they're just great little add-ons. And so if you need to think about those people in your life that you would gift something small to, there is a gift guide on the website for you to be able to go and find all of this stuff all in one place. Okay, before I start to really sound like an infomercial, I'm gonna get out of here. But wait, there's more.
I was just running laps through the boutique. Through the whole area out there, the warehouse, running. Hi, Barbie. Judy Blues, you'd want a size down one. So you would be a 9 in most Judy Blues. So that's rule of thumb is your street size. You go down one size for Judy Blues. I'm just waiting for my comment. So I'm going to show you these cute little earrings. Isn't this fun? This is one of the first sets I bought for Valentine's Day. I'm like, they're so cute. They have this cute little heart tic-tac-toe with a little red rose and then these little heart envelopes. So cute. If anybody's curious, these are in stainless steel settings. They're hypoallergenic. And the little details on these are made out of acrylic, I believe is what it is that what makes them. So they are stainless steel, hypoallergenic. Wonderful. So I love those. Okay, so next up is a cute little combo here. I have this layered with, I was talking about the layer first because it's what you guys can see first. This is the Smitten For You popcorn sweater in burgundy. You guys, these are a roomy fit sweater. If you can see, like, it's oversized, it's cuddly, it's cozy. It is not meant to be fitted. You can, of course, size down if that's the intended fit, but they are meant to be oversized and roomy. They have a drop shoulder on them, so you get a little bit of that, like, Dolman style sleeve. Pockets on the front. This is a really pretty burgundy, or I'd call it more of a wine tone, and it is just gorgeous, soft, cozy, and great. So again, I'm shown here in the small, I think is how these are sized, small through
small,
medium. Oh, so I'm in the small medium, and they're available up to 2X, 3X. So I'm in the small/medium, but so cozy and comfy, nice and long. Love, love, love it. And then I have it paired with this new t-shirt that, again, not Valentine's specific, but I loved the theme for today. It says, I love Jesus and I also love wine. So it's okay to love both, right? I love Jesus and I also love wine. That's why I'm like, get your wine ready for tonight. And this is on a super cool burgundy and black burnout tee. So if you guys haven't seen a burnout tee before, we've had a few of them, but they are just like the coolest detail to them. I don't even know if you're going to be able to see it in the reflection. It almost is like, and it almost looks a little navy in the light, but see how you get that burnout detail? Kind of gives it a little bit of a vintagey look to it, but you get that black and that wine burgundy kind of mixed in together there, and so it's so cool. Again, unisex fit tee, roomy here in the body, and then also get a little bit more fitted in the hips. So stay true to size up one if you like a roomier fit, all that jazz. But again, this one says, I love Jesus and I also love wine. So it's okay to love both. It's fine to love both. But super cute, just an easy piece, fun for Valentine's Day if you want to talk about loving Jesus and wine, or just cute for all the time, all throughout the year. So I'm going to go ahead and change again and I'll be right back.
She needs a breather back there. So Heather, the pucker up cold shoulder, how sweet is this one? You know, I love this. I love this for multiple reasons. I love this for a girl's night out. This is just a fun shirt where, especially in these colder climates that we live in, you're still covered, but you have that little bit bit showing that little bit of sex appeal where it would work on a girl's night out, it could work on a date night with your husband, and shame on me, how perfect would this be with those glossy leggings?
Perfect.
This one would be so cute with the shimmer of the lips along with those glossy leggings. Absolutely perfect. Anyway, so for sizing advice, I am in my true size. This is the extra large. I love the fit. I wouldn't change anything about this. It's a perfect length where I could wear it with those glossy leggings because it does pull down under my bum. So it wouldn't show anything that I don't want shown, but it would show that shoulder, the only thing I do want shown. But stay true to size in this one. Just perfect for so many different girls' nights, date nights with the boyfriend, the husband, whoever, and then, you know, dress it up with a pair of glossies. So I think Rachel's ready. She's digging through those earrings again. So I think you are going to see all 41 pairs before the end of the night. So I'll get
just
a comment up.
A little peeksy here.
Just taking a peek.
Okay. So you guys, we struggled with picking an appropriate layer for this top and the next one. And not appropriate, but the one layer we wanted to show it with. So you guys are going to see a few different layers with this top. And then also with the next one, we thought they were super interchangeable. Cute, cute, cute. Something that I totally bought with intention. For all of you who have purchased Buffalo plaid items, or if you haven't, we do still have some of these available, but I thought, what's a great way to be able to keep wearing, pull that Buffalo plaid into your wardrobe some more. And so this was one thing that I wanted to make sure to do, was to get some tees that we could pair with some other items that we already have here in the boutique and that you might already have in your closet. So I absolutely love this tee. This is the Distressed Hearts Bleached Graphic Tee. Available in sizes small through 3X, and I have it layered here with the Feel the Same Buffalo plaid vest. This is, again, just a great vest, a great way to pull this into February, be able to keep wearing that and not make it like holiday specific only, where you have the cute cute buffalo plaid heart and then the leopard and the stripe. And this tee is a Next Level Tee is the brand. I'm going to show you guys the fit of it because I know there's been questions about the, you know, the Bella canvas and how it fits. So this is a Next Level Tee, very similar fit. See, I have this same kind of roominess here, a little bit more fitted here in the hips. Unisex fit all over, I'd say. It's really kind of the same fit. So this one is a much heavier bleaching than we saw in some of the other tees. You can see it's a little spattering on the black, and then it's a heavier in the front. And this is one that does vary from the photo because the photo shows the bleaching like this. And then this is how this one came. And I was like, oh, that's a much heavier bleach pattern than what shows in the stock photo. So please notate that if you're shopping this, that it does vary. So some other cute layers that we liked with this one was this fun stripe. So a way to pull that stripe detail in. So this is an oversized roomy cardigan. It's available in two sizes, a regular and then what would be considered a curvy size. Now, it is a roomy, longer sleeves, but it is so comfy. It's like a French fleece-lined French terry, so it's super soft on the inside, stretchy material, and just that like cozy loose sleeve cardigan that makes it really cute for layering and pairing with some different things. I do have on the Judy Blue Black Buffalo plaid denim, where we were like, can we pattern mix and pull that buffalo plaid in with a stripe? And we were like, let's just test it on camera. Like, what do you think? I think that it's a really cute way to like have your buffalo plaids and then also pull the stripe in on this one. So I really liked this combo. I thought it was cute. And then of course I paired the striped earring with it to kind of pull that in as well. And then also, this is where we were like standing with all of these items today before the live, like, which one do we pair it with? And we're like, there's so many cute options. So there is also this vest. If you're not into the drapey vest, like the first one that I had on, that's a drape vest, no closure in the front. And it just like sits open, super cute and comfy. But this is another one. I know a lot of you got this. And so if you were curious, like, how would that look with the buffalo plaid sherpa lined vest? well, this would be a cute option too. You get a little peek there of that buffalo plaid and then the leopard and the stripes. So a way to kind of bring that all together and be able to still wear these pieces. These vests do run true to size or a little bit more on the fitted side. If you want to layer it, I'd size up one in it. So that way you can close it nicely, zip and that kind of thing. It seems like most people are opting to size up one in this, but I am shown here in the small. You can adjust the waistline in this to make it a little snugger if you'd like to give yourself a little more shape, or you can loosen it up and really make it just a straight fit vest. But these are cute for still wearing into spring, so don't feel like you are stuck to wearing them for just the holidays. Yeah, I know they're such a great vest, aren't they, Nicole? They're so comfy, but you can definitely wear them for longer seasons. So I think that covered that one and all of the pairings that we were stuck on. And then I'm gonna quickly throw on this other one and kind of go over the same thing.
Oh, well, you should probably pick up your bunnies.
Pick up my what?
Your bunnies.
What bunnies? Oh, my health. I'm like, my bunnies.
Your bunnies.
My bunnies. Okay, so we all know that I have a little bit of a gnome obsession, right? Just a little bit, but that's okay. Right? I'm not alone. I know that there are others of you out there, other gnome obsessors. So this is also a really cute one that I love to pair. Again, either one of those buffalo plaid vests, excuse me, either one of those buffalo plaid vests would be really cute with this one. And look at these cute little gnomes on there. They've got the leopard print, the buffalo plaid, and then some little hearts, and they're just so cute, and I'm for sure going to be hanging out with them. And then these little guys and me, we're all me and my gnomies. That's what we're going to do on Valentine's Day. So I just love this combo. So this is a light heather gray. I think that this one was Bella Canvas. So this is a Bella Canvas light heather gray, roomy fit here in the middle. And then a little snugger fit here on the hips, but not like snug, but a little bit more fit on the hips. But so stinking cute, runs true to size, same sizing details. And then on the Sherpa lined flannels, this one is called, what is it, Explore the Outdoors.
Yes.
These are one I'm shown here in the small. I like the small. It can be a little restricting. So a lot of people did opt to size up one in this. If you're still eyeing those up, they also come in black and white, but they're Sherpa lined, traditional flannel feel, and so cute. But yes, I love the gnomes. Aren't they cute, Kelly? They're my favorite. So if I can get out of my clothes here. There's also, this is again, we were like, well, what about this combo? This is also super cute. How are we going to pick? So if you have this vest or if you don't, we still have some of these available. This is the Positively Perfect Leopard Vest. And we love this to bring in some of that leopard detail. So this is one of those open front vests. No closure to it, just kind of drapes in the front, but these make really cute layers. This one would also be cute with the heart, the three heart one. And so all of these, we were like, these are all kind of mix and match pieces and so cute. So we just loved this vest. They run true to size with, of course, some roominess since they're open fit or open front that you can size flex a little bit in them because of that. Armhole, there's enough space, but I would say don't size down too much or that might get snug on you, especially if you're chesty. You might find that it gets snug under your armhole, but otherwise, these run true to size. They just make cute layers that you can pull throughout different seasons. So love, love, love those. So I think that covers that one, my little gnomies. And I'm going to go ahead and get changed.
I think this station did pretty good with the love songs.
You think so?
Yeah.
We were discussing earlier trying to pick which love station to play.
Yeah.
Which one was this? This was the top love songs?
Oh, I think the greatest love songs of all time, maybe. Okay.
They are the greatest.
The best.
These are good songs. I feel like these are all like the love songs though that I would listen to during breakups. My high school breakups.
With your mixtape.
Like you stand in the bathroom and sing to them so you can watch yourself cry.
Yes. Yeah. Drive and pretend you're in a music video.
Well, you guys, don't you wish you could spend the whole day with Christine and I and hear these conversations we
this
have?
This is literally what we talk about all day.
As we're both working. Okay. All right. Well, this is cute. This is is a fun one for something a little bit sparkly. I didn't pick out earrings for this, but you know what? These little last ones that I showed would be perfect with their little silver sparkly details and the little hearts. I love those. If I lean too far, I'm going to knock all this over. Oh, yes. Are these cute little ones that say, be mine, and then your heart with the arrow going through it. Such cute earrings, you guys. So fun. So next up here is the Hearts Full of Love blouse, available in sizes small through 3X. And this is the first time I put this one on, but I love the fit of it. So if you love the baby doll style, something that is a little bit flowy, kind of hides your midsection, this is a really cute one. This has a dolman style drop sleeve, and then it does have like elastic that runs here around the neckline. So this is gonna like stretch with your bust, and kind of just depending on how you fill that in, it's gonna probably look a little bit differently just depending on your body shape. But it just has that cute drapey front there. And then it does have a bracelet cuff here around, or right under my elbow, a little bit further under my elbow to make that a 3/4 length sleeve. So you get that billowing there in the sleeve, kind of that deeper V-neck. You could definitely throw on a cami or a lattice cami if you feel like that's a little low. But I'll tell you, with the elastic that's in here, it does hug close to your neckline, so you don't have to worry that it's gonna be, I mean, even when I bend over, it still stays nice and hugged there. So that is just cute. It has that same detail here in the back, not quite as low of a V. But this one is just so cute, easy to wear, a flowy in the body. I'm shown here in the small. I would say stay true to size to it, or in this one. Fabric content is 63% polyester, 33% rayon, and 4% spandex. And this does, if I get close, maybe you guys can see, that it does have a metallic stitch throughout it. So it gives you just a little bit of sparkle in it, which is cute. And then of course your red heart. So I would say that it's a gray with then the silver sparkle fabric on there. Is it soft? It's soft, but you can feel that metallic stitch a little bit in it. It's not itchy in any way. I actually can't even feel that metallic stitch on the inside, so it is super soft on the inside. You guys can see that the inside is a different material, so it, or it's at least the backside of the material, so that's super soft. You don't feel the metallic at all, but when you rub the outside, you can kind of feel the texture of the metallic thread a little bit. But like I said, since it's not on the inside, it's not itchy in any way. I can't even feel it. It feels super soft on my skin. So absolutely love this one. Stay true to size in it. No need to size flex. You can size down if you wanted to not be as flowy, or if you're kind of in between sizes, you could go down a size in this one, but it's not really necessary. And then I have this one paired with the Judy Blue skinny jeans in the dark wash. These are just a really great basic skinny jean, you guys. They do have some like the lighter wash here on the front, but otherwise there is no distressing to them. They run true to Judy Blue sizing. I'm shown in the 728. I will say there's a little bit less stretch in these than some other Judy Blues that we're used to. So stay true to size, or if you sometimes flex in these, you're gonna wanna go up with the larger size and not go down a size in them. But I like these in my normal Judy Blue size, but they are more fitted. I can feel that there is less stretch to them. Still super comfortable, but just a little less stretchy than we're used to. And these were these are a mid-rise. They're hitting me right below the belly button. So, okay, I think that covers this one. Christine's coming out here in this cute top, and I'm gonna go change.
This is a cute top. And I am surprised. I only felt it from the outside earlier when I noticed that you can feel that metallic thread. It really, from the inside, you don't feel any of that. I am impressed. Usually that metallic thread has a coarse texture to it, but this one doesn't. This is just seamlessly into that fabric where there's nothing coarse up on your skin. She's such a freak. She's looking out from behind the screen with her screen on her face. What a goon.
I feel like I'm getting ready to rob a bank.
Oh my goodness. If there's a bank robbery in Bay City tonight, I'm assuming that everybody is going to know that it was her. Jenny, I will check on those jeans right after I get off the screen. So this is the extra large that I am wearing, and this is my true to size. So there are a couple of things that I would note about it. I'm not very large chested, so I'm not really filling out this entire section. I think that if you were a little bit bustier than I am, you would hold this down a little bit better. So I almost think that because of my bust size, I would go down to a large because it wants to just creep up over my chest.
It's a little too loose. Yeah.
It's just a little too loose on me. So if you're chestier than I am, but around my size, stay with the extra large. If you're a little bit smaller bust like I am, go down a size. That will keep the girls in those seams rather than having it pop up because, I mean, well, I don't know. I mean, that's not even, what do we think? If it pops up a little.
If it pops up, that's actually very in right now.
It is, that baby doll style that goes up.
That
so,
hits you on the bust line, and we're seeing a lot of that.
Yeah, so it's honestly not even a bad look if it does pop up a little. There's a lot of flowiness to it, but personally, I would drop down to that large to keep that band underneath my chest.
Yeah, just a little snugger around. So
yeah, just a little snugger. Yeah. Okay, I'm going to get Kama. I'm going to look up those jeans. We'll be back. She doesn't have makeup on clothes, but she has face mask on face.
I can't feel it like on my lipstick. It's just cracking me up because she had no idea I bought that. I had it hiding in one of my shoes. Okay, so next up. Oh, if you can't laugh, right? That's what I say. We got to be able to laugh at ourselves. Okay. This one brings me so much joy. Like, I've always loved doing this business, but it's fun having Christine here, so I'm not chattering with all of you guys. Then I can laugh with her. Okay, so next up, you guys, both of these pieces, so cute and comfortable. Brand new cardigan we're releasing tonight. This one is the wrong comment. Did I put on the wrong outfit?
Whatever.
Okay. We'll talk about this, you guys. It's on its way. It's coming. The comment's coming. Okay. Sorry for the delay. So next up is the All You Need Is Love long sleeve tee. We'll talk about that in just a second. First, we're going to talk about this cardigan. This is a Heartbeat Away color block cardi, available in sizes small through 3X. You guys, I'm in love. The quality, the fit, the feel, all of this, I absolutely love. So I'm shown here in the small. This is an open front cardigan, no closure detail. It's meant to sit open. It does have little pockets on the front. The quality and feel of this, it is, if any of you just got that pink and black and white leopard sweater, it's the same brand, same quality, same feel of that sweater. Like, it is just so nice. It's a nice, like, and I don't know the right words. It's like a dense knit where it's just a really nice, thick, tight knit to it, and I just love the feel of it. So it's such great quality. This one obviously has the light pink, an ivory, a darker pink, and then your gray on the bottom. So it makes it a cute one, not Valentine's specific, but really cute with today's theme. This one, I was gonna say, stay true to size, and I'm shown in the small. It fits really nicely, great sleeve length on it, and gives me a little bit of roominess so I can layer this over a long sleeve if I want to. And I'm sure Christine will try on this sweater for you.
I'm trying to figure who owns what jeans.
Oh, everybody wants to know if they have those jeans. We can always check for you after too. So if we miss a question, don't hesitate to send it to us. So then I have this paired with the All You Need Is Love long sleeve tee. And I love this because you get a mix of these different color hearts. They're kind of like little tie-dyed looking hearts almost. So you get some color variation in them. And then along the bottom, it says All You Need Is Love. So I love the saying on that. I'm trying to check and see. This one is a, I think this is Gildan. I'm like trying to read it backwards. Can you read it?
Port
Company. That's what the brand of this tea is. But again, you guys, we're like noticing very similar fit, a little bit more fitted in the hips, roomy in that waist area, unisex fit, so it gives me a little bit of looseness in the sleeve. This does have a banded bottom of the sleeve, no band around the bottom. Classic crew neck on this. It's quite white. And this one, I would say, stay true to size unless you like a roomy or oversized. You want it to be longer, fit like a little bit more room on your hips or longer length, and you could size up one in this. But All You Need Is Love with a bunch of hearts, and this makes it so you can pair it with some cute other items, if not that cardigan, something in coral, lighter pinks, darker pinks. You can definitely switch it up. This is even like a really pretty kind of a hot pink with a coral undertone. But you guys, so cute, so easy. Stay true to size in this. If you got the snowman tee, very similar fit to that one in that long sleeve tee. So hopefully that helps. If you have purchased that item, then you'll know. Okay, I think that covers this. I still have those same jeans on with heels, but you guys, these jeans are awesome and super comfortable. But like I said, little less stretch than we're used to. So some of us size down extra in Judy Blues because of how stretchy these are. This particular pair is not super duper stretchy. I can still do the thumb test. Like I can fit my thumb in here fine. So I have enough room, but like overall it's not enough stretch for me to size down again in them. So I think that covered this. Christine's gonna come on out here and I'm gonna go ahead and get changed. I gotta get my face shield on here, get this shirt off.
Especially while wearing white, she needs a face shield. What, you guys, what is going on with this hair right here? Every time I come out here after putting a shirt on, I got these weird little wispies.
Isn't her hair cute today? She used the Launch bubble wand.
Oh, have you seen the bubble wand? So I have naturally curly hair. I don't know if any of you have naturally curly hair out there. But it can... Mine kind of gets frizzy or scraggly at the end of the day, but I found this new trick that if you take the bubble wand, it's the one that looks like it has four little beads that go down, and you do just some soft curls in it, it holds it a lot better, even though I have naturally curly hair. So anyway, I digress. Seriously, need a jeans checklist. Oh my goodness. That would be a great idea if we would do something like that.
So you know my trick, you guys, that you should do is I don't delete order confirmation emails. And then if you search your email keywords like Judy Blue, it's going to pop up with your order. You know, you'll see all those orders of your Judy Blue jeans and you can kind of click through them. Now, some of you have 20, 30 pairs. It might take you a while.
But... Right. It might. Lynn, yes, that is the texture hair that I have. Wavy, curly mess that is knotty. When I do a little bit of teasing up here, I basically have a rat's nest by, you know, the end of a couple of 3 to 4 days of dry shampoo, and then I've got to brush out that dread, and I'm honestly shocked every time I wash it that I still have hair left. Which skinny jeans did she have on? She had the Judy Blue skinny jeans in the dark wash. It's probably the simplest name we've ever given to anything. So really straightforward. Yes, and weird straight pieces randomly. Yes, see, and that's where this bubble wand is fun. Do you see this cute little spirally guy? This one was a good one. I really need to be talking about the, not about the clothes, not my hair. But any of those long scraggly pieces, I just use the cute little bubble wand on, and then it gives me some extra curls in there.
Yes, and my Lodge link is on my site, or if you have questions, let us know.
Do you have an app to shop from? Yes, Shauna, there is an app that you can download. It's called The Boutique by Rachel Clark, or you can go straight to the website, shoprachelclark.com, and everything that we're showing tonight will be loaded after this live ends, along with all of the pieces that have already launched in previous weeks. Those are on the website and the app. Okay, so this sweater. I am in my true size 1X. You guys, this hot pink tank that I picked just to be a layering piece tonight does not match all of the pinks that are going on in this. But so I am in my true size, the 1X in this brand, and I really adore this fit. You know, it doesn't completely overlap, which is fine because it's a cardigan that doesn't have buttons, it doesn't have drawstrings, it doesn't have any mechanisms to connect the two front pieces. So it's not supposed to meet up. It's just supposed to drape and hang open. And that's exactly what my true size, the 1X, does. There is no extra large in this brand. It goes straight from large to 1X. And so that's the size that I would stick with. That's what I'm in. The only thing, and I know that some people sometime comment on sleeve length, this hits me exactly at my wrist bone. So I know some people prefer longer sleeves, some prefer shorter. This doesn't bother me at all because I would just put a little cuff in it. I think I've shown this to you guys before, especially when you're layering it with another long sleeve or anything. Putting a little cuff in so that it kind of looks like a three-quarter would be perfectly in style as well. So, what shirt do you have on under? I just have one of our reversible tanks. They come in candy pink, hot pink, aqua, yellow, white. It's a reversible, so it's got the scoop neck on one side and the V-neck that's on the back, so you can actually wear it either direction.
Yeah.
Okay, Rachel's ready. I have talked way too long about my hair, my tank, my sweater.
No, she's not talked too long. We got all day, right?
All day.
Some of you are like, I want to go to bed. You on the East Coast here like us. Okay, so, and next up, we're talking about it. Okay, it's coming this way. So next up is the super comfy outfit that I've got on here. This is the Lover long sleeve thermal, and it's available in sizes small through 2X. And I love it because it looks like it's stitched, but it is actually screen printed on, and it just says Lover in this cute font, again with that little heart as the period. This is a waffle knit like thermal material, nice and stretchy to it. It's a pink. I don't know why it's doing goofy colors now with me here in front of it, but it just has like your classic kind of thermal feel. I think that this would be a cute one if you like to have something to wear as a pajama. This is cute. You can wear this with jeans and a cute red cardigan. It's not limited to, like, it has to be a layering for pajama wear. But I just think, like, it could be really cute with a fun pair of leggings. I paired it with a pair of red leggings just for a little bit of a more loungy, comfy look. If you're staying at home doing homeschooling on Valentine's Day, I don't even know what day of the week Valentine's is on.
Sunday.
Oh, it's on a Sunday. Oh, so you won't be doing homeschooling hopefully on a Sunday, but if you're hanging out around the house just doing Sunday things, like, this is a really cute and comfy outfit. I love this pink. It's just a really classic kind of baby pink color. These run true to size with stretch. So there is some stretch here. They're a little bit longer in length, so it gives me nice coverage. Not full coverage on my bum, but pretty close. And it's got really great sleeve length. So I love, love, love the fit of this. I think that it is going to be a straighter cut, but not one that you have to size up, but you can if you want it a little bit oversized. And then I have it paired with the perfect fit leggings, which we already talked about earlier. We have them in several different colors, but I just loved the red for today. Bringing in that red with all of the fun things we have going on. And this is the cute little earring set that I would pair it with, this triplet set. You have your classic black and a classic red one, so good ones for you year round. And then it has the fun XOXO with hearts on this little bead there. So love those. And I would say, yes, stay true to size in this top unless you want an oversized. Again, if you were wearing it for lounge and you're like, I just want it comfy, oversized, I want that full bum coverage, then go ahead and size up one so that you have that. But otherwise, I love the feel and the fit of this. I keep thinking about what kinds of things can I take along with us that I've already had my suitcase packed, but what can I shove in there? And I'm like, this for this weekend, I would love it in the cold weather. It's just so cozy and comfortable. So now I'm going to go ahead and get changed again, and I'll be right back. We told you tonight's live was full of amazing pieces, and it is full. Oops, throwing hangers. Okay. Well, I think it is time to go shoeless. I get to a point where I'm tired of changing shoes. And I think we have 19 outfits tonight, so that was a lot. Okay, so next up, you guys, this was, again, like I said at the beginning, there were a few things from last year that we knew we wanted to, or that were hits and that we wanted to bring back or have again this year, and this is one of them. So this is, again, super cute, comfy lounge set. It's available in sizes small through 3X and in two different colorways. So this is the heart and soul weekend top, and it also has a pair of lounge pants. So the two pieces are separate, but together they make a really cute combo. They are a lounge pant with an elastic around, not elastic, but with a band around the bottom, same band around the wrist.
They are an elastic waistband with lots of stretch. I'm shown here in the small in both pieces. They are so super soft, and I will say that they are a little lesser price point than we were able to do last year, so that is always a perk. But these are so cute and comfortable, you guys. Stay true to size in them. They are fun. Again, Sunday lounging day, like you want to be in something cute but comfortable. Movie day, whatever you're going to do on Valentine's Day, like this is a really cute option as well. I know all our lives are so different, and how we spend these holidays just varies across the board. But this is cute. And again, you don't have to wear it on only Valentine's Day, but it is a really cute piece. And then it also comes in the black colorway. So it comes in the white and in the black. You can mix and match if you want to have a black top or black bottom and white top. You can mix and match them. But just make sure to check out both pieces. Both run true to size. And I think that kind of covers these. So true to size on them. If you guys have any questions, let us know. These, I think, were already loaded to the site because of being already, you know, there from last year and that kind of thing. So they are just so cute and comfortable, you guys, and I love them. Again, I think this is another one I need to throw in my suitcase for this weekend. My suitcase, I'm going to end up with like two suitcases, and Jake's going to be like, what happened overnight?
All we did was pack pajamas, thermal, layering.
We're going to the UP, so you don't need much else, right?
Nothing else, just layering pieces.
Just layering pieces and comfy wear. Okay. So last but not least, you guys, on the tone of talking about comfy wear, check out this one. So this is something new for us, actually brought in by request, is that somebody asked if I would think about bringing in some pajama tops. And like I guess that's what this is, a pajama top, right? Yeah. A pajama top. Yeah. So this is just a really cute one. Again, like not lingerie. We're not going to get into lingerie and that kind of thing. I'm not going to be out here modeling lingerie. We already know what kind of creepers there are out there, so we're going to avoid that. But this is just a really cute lounge top or a pajama top and night shirt. Right? Nightshirt. That's the right word.
Yes.
And this runs true to size. So I am shown here in the small. You can see I have some roominess in the body. It does have a button front closure. They are working buttons. This one, I just thought it was cute for Valentine's Day. It's in this really pretty dark pink color. Then it's got your light pink details that run along, the cording that runs along. It's really kind of a classic looking nightshirt. And then has just your little pink heart there on it. I would say if you want a roomier fit, you can certainly size up. I think you guys can see like it does hug my hips, but it's stretchy. So if you want a roomier fit, you can size up one just if you want to have that little more comfort where it isn't so snug on your hips. And I'm not exceptionally hippy. That I would say you can go ahead and size up. This one is available in small through 3X/4X is how the sizing is on it. So small, medium, large, and then 1X, 2X, 3X, 4X is how the sizing it was. But yeah, so cute, comfortable, just a great little something to have. And like if you are staying home and having a date night with your husband at home, you know, this is my kind of date night attire at home. Like nothing too wild and crazy, but just really cute and comfortable and not something that you have to wear only for Valentine's Day. So love this new piece. We'll certainly be looking at more items like this if you guys like them, to bring them in and kind of expand a little bit more on what we have here. I'm like, I just have some wrinkles, but I was like, what has happened? Just a couple of wrinkles from being in the package, but absolutely love it. So I think that covers this one. And if you guys have any questions, please let us know. But otherwise, Christina's getting inventory loaded. All the new goodies, 41 new pairs of earrings. Don't forget to check out all of the little gift guide ideas as well. But if you were new, thank you for joining us. And if you're one of our regulars, thank you for spending your Wednesday with us. It's always such a pleasure to spend our days with you. So shopping is going to happen now at ShopRachelClark.com, or make sure to download our app where you can do your shopping, check your style stash, and all those goods in one place. If you do need anything, please let us know. Otherwise, happy shopping, happy early Galentine's night. Thanks for spending your Wednesday with us, and we will see y'all soon. One other reminder, get your orders in anything after 5 p.m. Thursday. Any orders after 5 p.m. Thursday will ship on Tuesday because we are going to take a couple days and get out of town and go relax. So weird. I don't think this has happened in a very, very, very long time. So happy shopping, and we will see y'all soon. Good night.